The world of insect is a very complicated world, just like the world we live in. There is the fish in the water, and the fisherman that is to eat. My name is Georges Brassard, and my job is go around the planet with my little net and my tikas net to catch the insect that is to eat. Welcome to the world of Insecticide.
Hi, welcome to Insecticide. My name is Georges Brassard. Some people say the insect is no good and the mosquito is just pick and grat and no fun. But I say it's not true. The insect is very good, very, very good. And it tastes like the glosette au raisin. It's the damou and the wa tout crunchy. It is because the insect it is go on the flower and suck the suc, and then it is become full sweet, like the paparman rose with the petites pattes, with du poil pis des ailes. It is so beautiful, and it is not true the insect is ugly. Here is a beautiful specimen of the Mexican common Blatus cockerellus I catch this morning. People say, ah, wash. I say no. It tastes like turtles. It is very good. Why do you think the bird eat the insect? The bird is not crazy. The bird go in the parking, eat the patate frite. The bird eat the worm. The worm is taste like patate frite. When you go around the planet, there is sometimes a lot of strange place you find the insect. You can always find them around my neck. I am now standing aside a trou de insect very rare, the Phlebus crocus. And the female, the Phlebus crocus, have the petite pince en avant and the grou-grou cul that tastes like wet crevette in chocolate. And maybe if we lucky, today we see one. We make no noise. This is not the Phlebus crocus. It look like a very bizarre insect. Maybe we catch a new kind of insect. It is look funny. It is look like a hybrid, the mouche à feu, the firefly. We're gonna see what it is now.
Hi, my name is Georges Brassard. Next week, we will talk about Soutel. That tastes like bacon. Thank you. Bye-bye. Okay?